You're making us flop it.
Beep, beep.
Hey, Iwai.
Let's start.
Scissors.
Uh-huh. What else do we need, Jose?
I need a marker.
Good job. What else do you have there?
I need a straw.
A straw. And what is that?
Paper. I roll it. Grab my marker. Look at the corner. Look at the corner. I roll it. You work like this. Oh.
Okay.
That's a tape.
Right here, baby.
My piquito. Put it right there. This is the second page. Put it right the piquito. Press. Look at the piquito.
Yummy.
It's with apple.
Press all the way, huh? All right. Now open it.
Now, got the scissors.
Yeah, okay. Mm-hmm. Keep going. Mm-hmm. Keep going. Voltealo. Slow down, slow down. You're doing good. Yes. Yeah, yeah. That's good. Mm-hmm. You're doing good. Go, go, go. You're so awesome. One more, puppy.
Winner.
Okay.
I got tape.
Mm-hmm.
You roll it.
Roll it.
Now to make it flat.
Okay. Just make it flat.
Need to tape it.
What is this?
It's a handle. My handle is white.
Uh-huh.
Teacher, mommy, what shape is it?
It has a cylinder. A long cylinder. Yeah. Let me try it. Let me measure it. Let's measure. So as long as you see, that is enough fit there. Okay? So make it tighter. Make a cone and make sure it's tight right in this area.
In the area? Area.
Tape it right here.
I need to put in a squash
clean. For this part, you're going to take the straw. You're going to cut it in half. And then the tip of your straw, you're going to cut it in this angle. One, and then turn it. And this angle, just like this. Insert this here, and you make sure it's very well sealed. Like when you're taping it, you're even gonna cross this way, okay?
I need that tape to work. Mommy, I got tape.
Thank you, mi amor, for helping mommy. We're helping each other, right, Josue?
Yes, mommy.
I get it. Okay, this is your trumpet. The mouthpiece here. You have the handle. And it's ready. So you're going to draw three circles. And here, let's get rid of the scissors. We're done. We're going to play.
Understand, because the next day the cap went out and drafted a band and I-